So for the past couple of weeks, Rex here has been giving me the silent treatment with no signs of life whatsoever and ignoring me and every other possible mental issue. But see, I know a great way to fix that, boys and girls. If you know somebody named Rex...